close-up look at the chain and sprocket and clutch mechanism here and see what's going on with it.